全油管最快新闻。上海老旧小区换梯难题，低额维修基金、缴费纠纷和补贴政策。由于老旧商品房小区维修基金初始金额低，随着货币贬值和维修使用，余额难以支撑换梯工程。
Difficulties arise from the low initial amount of the maintenance fund in old housing estates.Coupled with currency depreciation and maintenance use, making it difficult to cover the cost of replacing elevators. Moreover, some homeowners have zero balance in their maintenance fund accounts, adding to the complexity of the issue. The article highlights the challenges faced by residents in Shanghai's old housing estates, including low maintenance funds, insufficient subsidies, and unclear responsibilities. It also mentions the importance of establishing a clear regulatory framework for maintenance and repair work.
这个新闻报道了上海老旧小区换梯的难题，指出低额维修基金、缴费纠纷和补贴政策等问题。但是，这个问题的解决需要更多的具体措施和政策支持，如政府出台相关政策、完善物业管理机制等。因此，我对这个新闻的重要性打七分。订阅新闻极速递，最先知晓天下事。